to wear 62. Skopinsev wearing 41. And oh, this is action.
This is more like a Mike Keenan. We talked about the Al Gill, Denny Lambert. Al Gill says, I'm giving you no option. 6'7", 240. Al Gill.
Yeah, meanwhile, Odgers going with Ken Belanger.
And that was the original. And this is what Mike Keenan likes to do, and especially when you have lost to a team 8-3.
Well, Denny Lambert and Al Gill still exchanging.
Look at Denny Lambert.
Yep. Oh, he caught him there with a couple of rights.
I mean, like I said, Al Gill is 6'7". Denny Lambert is 5'11", and he gives up 40 pounds on top of that 8 inches of reach, or height at least. What a great answer by Denny Lambert, and I'm not sure, there was already an altercation on the ice. Well, the two altercations broke up. This is the second. These guys both might get tossed, to be honest with you. Second altercation when one was already underway on the ice. And that might be a short night for Lambert and Al Gill.
Denny Lambert, the heart is 6 foot five.
At least.
Al Gill heads to the runway, and Denny Lambert goes to the penalty box, but we'll see if what Darren is saying takes effect here, because...
Well, the only way Denny can get out of it, I think, is if Al Gill is given the instigator, where he was given, and well, he should, because he goaded Denny Lambert, and Denny, watch, Denny won't do it, watch, because he knows. But well, off with the glove.
I think that's straight instigator. I agree with you.
It's a big decision, because it has to do with potentially... how much longer you can go in a high